Why keep your dreams a secret? Live and strive for what you believe in. Don't be afraid of what might happen if you never go out to see what could happen. Fear should not be a reason. Some of the best ideas are left unspoken because they are afraid of failing. It's not fear that should hide you, it's fear that should drive you. How do you think people find out their true talents? It's eliminating what they're not good at. The path you take might become lonesome because people can't see the opportunities and goals you know you can reach. Don't give in or give up. Get up and don't let up. Read a book. Write a story. Run a mile. Take a test. If you want to prevail, you have to excel. You can't wait for everyone to be encouraging you. There will be people out there that want to see you fail. That's because they can't succeed. Why? Fear. I don't let fear conquer me. When I get down, I push forward. When I lose my energy, I find my strength. When they say I can't, I show them I did. I'm working every day, every night, brainstorming, processing what I can do next. Why stand by watching others do what you can do? Want to be more than average? You have to sacrifice time and put effort to perfect your skills. When you look in the mirror, do you say, I'm happy just getting by? No. Do you smile knowing you can do more in life? No. You have to chase your dreams. What's the purpose of hoping for a change when the change in you never happens? Fear can let you make up excuses. Fear is something people accept because they think that's the only solution. Not for me. Fear, I embrace it. Fears are thoughts you accept. Fear is an easy pass not to try. Fear is not letting you have a future. Can't surrender, keep running for what you could be. Be a leader. I've failed so many times, but then I've proven I can beat the stats. I didn't just sit back and look. I took what life gave me. Beating my fears is what saved me.